Out in the tropics, Eta is off the coast of South Carolina and will continue moving away. Theta is the system that we'll be watching, but it's going to stay well to our east in the eastern Atlantic. And then this is Invest 98, likely at this point to become a depression or tropical storm, and some of the models indicating it will become possibly a hurricane. If that happens, that will be the 30th named storm of this season, which would make us, we've already beaten the old record, but we just keep adding to it. So I wanted to look back at some of the previously the busiest seasons on record and where we stand the next year. So the third busiest season was 1933, 20 named storms, 11 hurricanes and 6 major. The next year, it was actually a near average season with 13, 7 and 1. 2005, the second busiest on record, 28, 15 and 7. The following year, it was actually below average in terms of numbers. Only 10 storms, 5 hurricanes, and 2 major. So our 29 as of right now, 12 and 5. Hopefully, if that pattern continues, 2021 will be a near or below average season. Let's hope that pattern sticks.